Hello and welcome to Love It Games. I'm Nehru.
I'm Rode.
We're playing Link's Awakening. We just got through the color dungeon, and now my appearance is blue instead of green. Blue for defense?
Yeah. Should be able to take
half damage.
Yeah, half damage.
Off we go. I think I'm gonna go to the shrine now.
This shrine is the one that Al was talking about, right? You said one in the north, one in the south? Shells for the next thing. Slam right underneath. Man.
I got 18.
So dangerous.
Yep. I should do better going this way with all the stuff we have now. Gotta get behind him, though. He could.
He's big. Thank you. Yeah, he is.
Get up, Link. He would have murdered my heart already.
He has a face key in his face.
To the finder, the Isles of Kohalet is but an illusion. Human monster sea sky is seen on the lid of the sleeper's eye. Awake the dreamer, and Kohalent will vanish, much like a bubble on a needle. Castaway, you should know the truth. What an illusion. Okay, Link talk.
That's how we know it's an illusion. Say the island is but a dream of the windfish, no one is really sure. It says you cannot know if the chest holds a treasure until you open it, so you cannot tell if it is a dream until you are awakened. The only one who knows for sure is the windfish. Trust your feelings. Someday you'll discover the answer. The windfish is too. You already hit it.
No, there it is.
I guess he already got it. At least you don't have to like battle these puzzles. You just touch them.
I don't even think you can damage them.
They definitely can damage you though.
Yeah.
Get me out of here!
you there.
Secret seashell.
Spawn?
I don't know. I want to see.
This dungeon's crazy to get to.
Yep. Turn the wrong time. Level 6, the Face Shrine.
Is it like Face from old school Nickelodeon?
The last boss actually does look like it. Oh, I hate these guys. Okay, what are you?
Oh, I like the big elf.
Yeah.
Has like a Gerudo feel to it.
I get turned upside down with this shrine as well. Hopefully I don't do that. I get confused sometimes.
Hey, compass.
Come on.
It's so annoying. I guess it's a good thing that you stocked up on arrows beforehand.
So annoying in all the games.
Yeah, I did not like them in Breath of the Wild.
I think I call them Riz Robes here. Whatever they actually are called.
I think they're just plain Riz Robes.
Not hurt.
Run around and be like, like a mantra.
How you like it?
If it wasn't so mean, it's kind of cute.
It is cute.
I do like the enemies. There's a lot of really interesting and really cute
ones. In the shrine or in the game?
The game.
Yeah.
Different than the rest of the whole Legend of Zelda series. Heavier than heavy, you should print strength from one cut.
Very nice.
Every time I say 50 rubies, I get caught in hell from Canada. Get it, get it. Able to take a pot from one room to the other?
Nope.
Yeah. Oh. Interesting.
This place gets me confused.
Yeah, I'm kinda there with you.
What's with the treasure chests off?
You haven't found the dungeon map.
Oh. Let's see. That's weird.
Mm-hmm.
This is what the base shrine looks like. A bit wild.
It's a big old shrine. Stone beak.
Where is it? I don't know where to find the bracelet level 2. Where is that hoping? Oh. Road has a map up for me, now he can tell me where to go.
Alright, go up. Go left. You wanna go up?
Which way?
Just either way, it doesn't matter. Alright. So... you want to go right? That's left.
No, my bad. Right through here?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I haven't done this area.
That's cool looking.
Yeah.
The ghost of Blob's past. Aww.
It's gonna matter now.
Dead Goomba.
I'm glad I picked the blue tunic.
I am too. It has already helped you tremendously.
The original game's hard, but this is like... hard.
Powerful bracelet. You feel like you can lift an elephant. He just shattered the elephant. You can lift that elephant, throw it at the door.
What door?
The door you're just trying to go through. Dude, they are so vicious. Does your boomerang work on them?
No. Because I don't think they do. You don't have your map pulled up anymore. How do you know?
I just saw you pass the key block, that was it.
Yeah.
I'm so glad the Westrobes didn't just respawn. That was so annoying.
They do respawn, though. Irritating.
That's cool that you're able to do that.
Yep.
Oh, you found secret medicine. That's cool.
Okay, so now we're on Mars 2. There somehow.
So, you... It looks like you need to go back to the portal room where there were two elephants. Where you did that little boss battle. So you need to go left one screen, up three screens. That's dangerous. Yeah, first one I've seen in the game. Well, you found where you need the nightmare key.
Why can't I jump? Because I don't have my feather up. Before you just threw them, but now I'm thinking that we have to. What the? You're supposed to throw them where they face upright. They're supposed to face up. Oh man, I thought I was stuck for a minute.
So, for the white one, go below the one on the left, and then toss it. The one on the left, the spot where it's supposed to go. Fight for the black one, go to the, go right one and go down one. Then, look to the left, toss it that way.
How would you know that? Without looking it up.
I think, yeah, now toss out. I don't think you would, like...
In the old game, you just throw it and throw it and throw it until it opens. And it doesn't take that long. But literally, how is anybody supposed to know? This is how you stand. I knew that was gonna throw me backwards.
Crazy, they got like a little smile. They're like, yes. Yeah. Oh, the little bunnies.
Yeah, I'm gonna blow them up. Boom. What?
Oh.
Great, I'll just use the bombs. Why are you denying?
Like, is it gonna collect the fairy?
They gave you a chance to catch it in a bottle. Oh, in the old games, it would travel off the screen. Fairies.
That's super.
You try to get them, and, like, they would just legitly be off the screen. And you'd wait, and hopefully they would come back. They don't last long.
The award for one of the most tedious enemies. You don't want to jump down there. But you want
to
jump.
I wasn't going to.
I've never seen one do that.
Oh, I gotta jump down.
Well, it's only three across. You could have jumped across.
Nah, they
not this room. Ooh, that was scary. I guess the sign to tell is the pots were in the locations. I just love that they have like this little shit-eating grin.
A little evil grin.
They make it where you're gonna take damage no matter what. It is like one of the. You'd have to push. Push it, I think.
That's weird.
Gold ruby. Hey, you got it. Go up one. Oh, you gotta go up one more. You gotta be on the blue.
I can't be on the blue.
That's where you gotta throw it from on top of that blue one. It is a little killer. What's up top? To the right. They go back into that room you were just in.
That goes to that crane.
No, you're in a different area. No, you want to go back the way you were. You gotta figure out how to open that chest.
Maybe a bomb?
Maybe you throw some at it. Yeah, you throw a pot at it.
Oh, there's plenty of pots. Oh, I should have had the idea. There's plenty of pots to. It's like no duh area.
If you pull up your map. The chest in the top left is money.
Big deal.
Now you got your neck.
I gotta remember how to get back there.
Mini boss room. Taking the stairs down. Dude. Vicious. To the right. Go up. Go up. Go up. There you go.
You went upstairs?
Yeah.
Oh,
You may have got this backwards. You may have.
Yeah, I'm feeling like this is a little further away.
I think you may have supposed to have gone down versus...
Yeah. Back where I was.
Still, it's the mini-boss room, but instead of going left, you need to go down.
What?
Still going through to the mini-boss room, I believe.
That's not the mini-boss.
The one with the portal.
The one with the portal's over here. I'm way over here.
Yeah. When you take the stairs... I like how their eyes glow.
Yeah. Doesn't do that in the other game. Press the right button.
Go down. There we go.
Yeah, that's good.
Damn. Vicious. Hey, dummy, need a hint? My weak point is... Oops, there I go talking too much again. Seems like a fun boss. You get faster. Okay, listen up. If the windfish wakes up, everything on the island will be gone forever. And I do mean everything. Hearts.
Harkin' dinner.
Can't even tell what that is.
It's a triangle. A triangle bell.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's a coral triangle. Mountain.
Something calls from the mountains.
I bet it's a rock.
Well. Here's now.
Hoot, the mini monsters on the island fear the windfish is about to awaken. Monster's power is real. They may conquer the island and destroy their foes. That day may come soon. Now go to the mountain tower. Fly like a bird. Hoot, hoot. And we're going to call it an episode there. So thanks for tuning in. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video. Tell us what you think in the comment section down below. See you guys in the next episode.
Thank you for watching. Until next time, see you.
Peace.